guys, I'm back again. I got my fly rod here, and Caleb's behind the camera. He's gonna be fishing, so you're gonna see him catch a fish when I have my thing on. He's gonna put his on too. Also, subscribe, like, turn on post notifications. We're gonna be fishing our creek, our local creek right now. Yeah, I got my fly rod. This is gonna be the first fly fishing video, and yeah, let's get into this video.
Six bites already.
So, hey guys, got my fly rod here. Caleb just got like 5 bites. And my little topwater popper. Using this little crankbait little thingy. It's like a little crawdad crankbait.
I forgot how small these fish are.
In front of me too. After I got my fly rod, I was not gonna like spin and reel down here. Ooh, chub. That was a nice little chub there. Honey, you might buy mine. I ain't even gonna lie with you. Hey guys, we got a couple bites after I turned the camera off, but we didn't get any fish. And also, Caleb's rod tangled. So we're just gonna walk to this other spot. We might not go to the swimming hole today. Just walking down here with my fly rod. Oh crap, this tree. I'm not trying to fall any of that, man. Oh crap, these are slippery rocks. So if y'all see me fall, no, I might have a brain concussion. Imagine. Freaking slippery rocks. There's a little waterfall right here. Can't wait to get. It's really close. A nice little shallow area. I just saw like a little pop right there. Ooh. Right beside it, I just saw a little thing pop on a little fly. Top water. And I'm not like slow and just saying stuff about me getting like little bites and pops, seeing pops. Like, I've been going to this creek for like 5 years. I know this creek really good. My battery's gonna die. I'm gonna have to use my friend's camera. Like, literally. That's where it's getting to. Come on. Ooh. Gotta get this hook in their mouth. It's a really small one, but still. Come on. Let's make everyone day in this video. Oh. This seems like a nice little puddle. I'm gonna fish this right here in the stream right here. I think go to sawfish. Kind of hard to see right here. Anyway, angle my camera down a little bit.
Right here on this edge, right near these rocks. A lot of little juvenile catfish in this creek too. It's really cool. study more on fly fishing. Also, when I was in Boy Scouts, where my Boy Scout master works, it's like a fly shop, and he knows a lot. It's like an outdoor shop, but it also has like a fly spot in it. He can maybe teach me some tips for fly fishing. Oh, I see my picture. Ooh, right behind it. Oh crap. Got a tree. Get more to the end. So I'm feeling like I need to do. Right there.
Down this way. I'm trying to get a thumbnail for this video. Huh?